There it is.
This
chance,
this song is dedicated to the world.
Don't cross the line.
Welcome. For the past couple of months, I've been working on something special. A tool that will help you clear end content in Zenless Zone Zero, and with a little bit of practice, increase your scores. By tracking the abilities you use and setting the timers on screen, you will only have to focus on improving your gameplay. But before I show you how it works, I need to explain to you how everything started. I wanted to try a gacha game, but I wasn't looking for a colorful fantasy world. And I tried games like Soccer Spirits and Black Clover, but they were just not for me. So yeah, finding a game that I could actually enjoy made me really skeptical. And that's when I crossed paths with CCZ. A teaser video of Su Yuan popped in my feed. Due to her banner being 1 week away, and for two good reasons, I went straight to download the game. The main reason I downloaded the game was for the lore. I always enjoy a good story, and the world building of CCC is just amazing. The retro post-apocalyptic setting, the diverse characters, the hacker protagonists, and the main storyline, all of it had me eagerly waiting for the next patch to see how the story resolves. Honestly, I wasn't expecting or even looking for hardcore gameplay in a gacha title, because those games usually focus on appealing to a wide audience to sell more characters. So with that mentality, I focused myself to play casually, enjoy the story, and collect new characters with the monthly pass. But everything changed with the 1.4 release. The game did a 180 degree flip, the puzzles and the roguelite endgame were no longer the main focus, and the main story got dumped away. In exchange, the combat became more thrilling, with the inclusion of character ultimates, animation cancel mechanics, and manual chain attacks. I was happy about the new features, but I still had mixed feelings about the game's focus, since the things that got me into the game were no longer here. But suddenly, and when I less expected, I found this video. With the introduction of Karumasa and the complexity of the character lit up the hardcore player inside me, and this factor made me keep playing the game for more time. Things got even better with the release of Evelyn. I wasn't planning on getting her at first. Her design felt a bit plain to me when I compared her to the Sons of Caledon or Victoria housekeeping characters. I thought about skipping her, but since I didn't have Soldier 11, I knew Fire Week content would be tough without a fire character on my team. After playing her for a while, she quickly became one of my favorite characters. And I wanted to play her with Hormone Punk, but keeping the timers on my head was just not possible. And that's when the idea of this project hit me. I have a degree as a software developer, and I wanted to put my hands on machine learning and object tracking. That way, maybe I could improve my LinkedIn. So I found this as a good opportunity for me to learn something new. And on February 27th, I started this journey. At first, I was improving the app little by little. But unfortunately, in September, I got laid off. And finding a new job as a software developer is tough, especially at the end of the year. And with too many companies announcing cutoffs, I am in a tough situation. So before I find a new job or me having to work at a Starbucks while I find something new, I decided to commit to this project and see how it goes. And that brings us to where we are now. Quick disclaimer. This video isn't sponsored by HoYoverse in any way, and all the assets used inside the app belong to their IP. This is just a fan-made project made by me. How does the application work? The app watches your gameplay, takes screenshots, and updates the UI based on what it detects. As of now, it can recognize X special attacks, evasive assists, quick assists, defensive assists, and anomaly effects. It can also detect ultimate animations, but that feature is still being tested and didn't make it into this video. When one of these effects is triggered, looks through your build, and if the conditions align, the timers run on the screen. That way, you don't have to keep timers on your head and just focus on improving your gameplay. My intent with this application is to help the top-notch players to complete Deadly Assault, Critical Node, and the End Tower. If you want early access to the app, I'll be running a closed beta for my Patreon supporters starting on November 5th. The first version will include Astra, Evelyn, and Lighter, and I'll be adding new teams every week or two. As for who comes next, I will let my Patreons decide. But that's not all. I will also pick 10 random comments from this video to give full access to the closed beta. Just leave your in-game ID, server, and which team you would like to see next. I will contact the winners directly in-game to send them their access. In the future, I will also give YouTube members access to the app, probably after I reach 1000 subscribers and YouTube allows me to have members. So I'll be posting more videos to help reach that point. For now, I will leave you with a few runs using the overlay. I'm not the best player, so don't expect anything too crazy, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. Thanks for watching, and see you soon!
Is the concert? I'll protect you from any danger.
I'm here, so we're good.
Your journey ends with me. The threat is still active.
Make way for the undefeated champion! Blast off!
Counter!
I'll save ya!
I'll cover you!
Don't let up.
Head up. Final warning. precision strike initiated.
Make way for the undefeated champion!
Your journey ends with me. Don't cross the line.
This one's a real crowd pleaser.
I'm unstoppable!
Nothing breaches my defense.
Thank you.
Nothing slips through my defense.
Yes.